about doing evil. God cannot be an architect of evil and will say, come and pray to me. I will say unto him that answered prayer shall all flesh come. Unto him who answers prayer. If it is one actually afflicting you, why do you need to pray to him? God is not the reason behind your affliction. God is not the reason behind every negative situation you are in. Beloved, let no one tell you that it's God that is testing you. God does not test us with evil. Oh, my child is sick. And the reason why my child is sick is because I've offended God. Fine, you may break an head, but it's not God that put the sickness. Don't you want to reset? I wish I both.